That's an old TZ 125, isn't it?
Yep.